I don't know either. Sunshine on the water, make me happy. Well, this is going to be a relatively short stream, but we already went through it earlier. We got a battle coming up. The idea that I was trying to do seemed to work okay, but it needs improvement. I'm not going to worry about this time. Yeah, I gotta be watching a movie because I gotta get up early. I gotta look something up real quick. Oh God, are you seriously kidding me? Anyway, I guess I figured that out quick. I don't have my fan on my computer. It's kind of cold out there, so it shouldn't be too bad. I feel like my character is doing good. Wait, does she have... She's got to deal with the big one, I think. She's not doing anything. I don't know what her status is. We got 40 wood. We moved back and forth to draw the critters in. You know, I'm almost thinking of just watching a movie and going to sleep. I don't know. I go to sleep at 11, it gives me 6 hours. Looks like we got a garden planted. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. You know, I just realized something. If you look closely. Oh, God, no. Oh, fuck. If you look closely at this leveling bar, you notice that's level 5, that's level 6. She can only train up to level 6 farming. Oh, God. Now I know what indifference means, and I didn't know that before. I want to do this solo, such that my characters can level all the way up to 10. Now I can't fucking do it, because I just realized it. She's the best combat specialist. Can't excel above level 6 in that skill. Oh, fuck. I don't. Oh, my fucking God. I think I've got to do a whole new character all over again. Because I just figured this out. Well, isn't that just fucking cute? I'm glad I figured that out now. Fucking characters again. Where is who? I was using indifferent. That's why I can't have any indifferent skills. And I didn't effing know that. Shit. Oh, that means she can't even go over crafting 6. Well, isn't that cute, huh? That puts a whole new spin on everything. Final skill level. Intellect is 3. She's a good healer. She does not have any combat. Oh, fuck. She can only go to combat 6. I can't have that either. Wait. Who did I use? What was her intellect? Her intellect was 2. Zero combat, Jesus. She's interested in 2 skills. She's a combat level 5. She was a 4. I wish the hell I'd known that before I went through all that trouble. You know what? Sam is the best one out of the bunch. As far as women are concerned. This person can't do much of anything. Indifferent to 2 skills. I think... I think the first time I did Samantha, I got... healing kits, like the first 2 times scavenging, I got no scrap metal. So, I've got to use her because... Because I'm fucked, that's why. Isn't that some shit? I wish I'd known that before I wasted my time earlier today. That just bites, you know what? Unbelievable. Well, this is another part one then. Sam. Sammy. I'm gonna call her Sammy. First thing we're gonna do is scavenge ship debris. Oh, actually, you know what? First thing we should do. See, we wanna put storage here somewhere. And I think so. Can't put anything here. You can walk here. Those are traps. Two sets of traps. This is going to be the fence. Here we go again, Sammy. These are all going to be undercover. Let's go ahead and scavenge this and see what we get. Now her skill is a lot higher than any of the others. It'd be nice if we could get some fuel. No, we're gonna have you do it again. Actually, no, we're not. We're going to collect a bunch of sticks. Why am I collecting I need sticks and hay for that shelter. The hay's not quite ready yet. Her intellect is high, so she's good for research. She's not indifferent to any skills, which I didn't know anything about. And she's interested in construction, so. That's it. So the reason why I failed with her before is because I used too much observation with her and not enough building of the fortress. After she takes her walk, she got 15 points for harvesting that. All right, the hay is ready. I'm tired and I gotta work tomorrow at 5 in the morning. Got a message. She's gonna be ready for sleep. I might as well just have her do work on another scavenge until she gets ready for sleep. Well, maybe I can get, I think I can get some hay before she passes out. Uh-oh, hold the fort. We gotta change something here. We don't want her hunting. So the thing about them doing things they when they get done doing a chore they don't bother going back and collecting the material. I think it's because all the material just drops all over the place. I wonder. What I should do, I should build it this way. Kind of screwed up a little, it's alright. I'm going to have her haul that. She needs to eat. She needs to sleep. I'm gonna have, what the hell is she doing? I'm gonna have her mine the rocks and build a shelter and then sleep. Where's she going? So this covers the bed. Oh shit. The bed's backwards. Well, I can fix it later. So, when she constructs things, she gets happiness or something. There she goes. Why is there 48? Why is there 40? Oh, I guess she scavenges twice. Yeah, and this is why, right here, we get a shelter. Because now it decides to thunderstorm early. Now hopefully none of that shit that's underneath there is gonna get hit with lightning. We're gonna call this one... Call it Sam 1. So that's the first step. Now when I built everything, I built it on the ground and I wanted to have a roof and I didn't realize that in, like, I thought I could just do walls and then put the roof on the walls, but you can't do that. So the roof has to have a foundation. And I'm going to build it. Wait. When you build a roof, it builds the foundation and the, I don't know if it builds the walls. Anyway, actually, we can see the grid, and I'm going to build in front of this building. I can add on to this, can I? If I start over here and work to the left. I meant to move them rocks. So I got a fence. These build in the middle. The wooden structures build in the middle. The traps go on the lines or the middle. So the traps go on the lines. And you can build. I think it's a waste of time to build. Well, I could build like a stone floor. And you can build it at a certain height. Like you can increase the height up to here. Let me see something here. I don't think. See, that foundation goes to there, and then what's on top of that is the roof. And I think if you build. Yeah, that's the same. And that uses. That uses three hay. Wait. That one more. Huh. This one's using three less product out here. I don't know why. Is that? It's on that one, isn't it? I can't tell what this on this one here, but yeah, it's the same height. But that uses, yeah, I don't know what it's doing. Now if I build out there too far, it's gonna step it up, and I don't want to do that. That's the highest it will go in the middle. So when I get over here, unless if I wanted to build a section that was a little higher, but I don't think that's a good idea. I don't want to build my house way out there. And it gets attacked by these ranged critters, which I've got an idea now about how to prevent that, so. Yeah. So I'm building, my building's gonna start here. How am I gonna do this? I should just do the foundation. This is sticks and hay. That's just, what is this? 15 hay and 20 sticks. That's the whole thing, ain't it? That's 60-40. That's 48 hay. That's 60, so that would be 12. This uses 15. Oh, because it's using the bottom. So they must have that calculated correctly. No survivor has the required skill level. She's got to be skill level 2 in construction before we build the stone. And we got to cut wood. And what is she doing? She's sleeping. So I can have her just mine. Oh, wait. No. Wait. Can I build? Oh, shit. I could move stuff too later, can I? Furniture. Alright, while she's doing that, I can have my little meal. So I did so much observation before and not enough. We gotta deal with this stuff. Otherwise, she's not gonna survive. That must be a big tree. Sounds like a woodpecker. Now she'll grab all the wood, take it back like a good little girl. The storm is over with, so I'm gonna have her build this so she can never. Well, I thought it was over. Well, I'm not gonna disturb her sleep. I gotta play it slower and more, a little bit more meticulously. She's really has to have. We got 48 scrap metal this time. We didn't get the alloy. We've got more stuff for the traps. We really gotta deal with. I got this idea about the traps, and maybe I can do it on this end, on the bottom. That almost makes more sense, you know what? Now I know she's hungry. Oh, she's going to the table. It helps with their happiness if they get a table, you know? We've got no available storage for some reason. Let's make a couple more. Let's see. She's resting. This resting happiness part is so important, because when she goes to a battle, she loses 25% happiness easy. I think any of them do. I'm gonna save this. This looks really good. Save me. Now, I need. She delivered the wood. Would she deliver the wood in there? Now I need to be thinking about defense. No, I can put that there. Like, I can block that off with a cheap fence with a gate, and then run my mines down here, my traps. Why can't she build this? Could be. Why can't I see what the level is here? I don't know why I can't build this. I wonder if it's because of a skill level. We're gonna have to use a regular fence. That's actually the back of that, isn't it? Storage spaces sitting there. Actually, no, let's cancel. Let's do it from here. Where's that? Oh my god, it's fucking 11:30 already. Let's put the gate on the end here. I'm guessing she's got to be level 2 in construction before she can get to the fortifications. Oh fuck. I can't put a gate there. I had a piece of wood in there. But I can't put a gate there. I need to get traps set up. This needs to be done. I don't have time for her to eat. So if I put in actually the gate, I may have fucked that up too. Oh fuck, what, fuck, what the hell? Oh, she's getting this stuff over there. I need this gate done. It should already have the wood over there. I'm sorry, but I can't let you eat. Actually, I could have her eat a melon. I need these traps built, and I need that gate built. If I just get a few of the traps built, that'll be enough. No, I need you to do this. I'm sorry. I know you're not going to be happy. Alright, now I'm gonna have you eat this. Obstruct. What the fuck? What? Oh, fucking hell, it's red. All right, let's just have you see if we can have you haul this stuff. No wonder she. Oh my friggin' god, are you shitting me? That storage is screwed because of my building for some reason. It doesn't like the corner. Empty and deconstruct. Yeah, I don't know. If we're gonna have the same problem with that. Jesus, I don't know. You know, I'm thinking I will. I'm gonna have the same problem with that. Now, where are those animals? They're up there. Something died up here. There's a nest. That other fucking creature. Oh, there it is. I can see him now. The big one's coming down. Oh, shit. We got one of the little bastards. Well, she's ready to rock and roll. Fuck. Oh fuck, he got trapped finally. Or is it dead? Is it dead? The thing is just unconscious. Where's the other one? No, it's still alive. Holy fuck. That was a little difficult, I gotta admit. That was difficult. Oh god, these weren't even constructed. I wonder if that's raw meat. That's an insect? Wait, fuck. God damn it. Damn it, I can't stop her. Son of a bitch. She fucking passed out. She must be able to make them other ones by now. Yep. She had to be level 2. No, I don't want you to hear yourself. God damn it, no. I want to keep them medicines out there. Shattered bones. Oh, she's gonna need a healing kit. I can't believe that's obstructed access right there. She's gonna pass out again. I thought she was a good healer. She's only a level 2. Thank you. All right, I gotta have her go to sleep now. Oh shit, you see what I did? I blocked that fucking door with the bench. Not very bright. Well, you know what? You know what? She used a fucking healing kit. Seventy health. She's not, she says she's bleeding, but not life threatening. I've got 5 emergency kits and the 16 cloth. Thank God for those clothes. Nice thunderstorm. I need to call it quits. I'm tired. I've got to go to bed and work tomorrow. I could actually move that, couldn't I? Can I move this? That little fucking bird got out around that corner. Come on, Sam, wake up. No, you've been in there long enough. That's 10. That's only room for... That's like 5 blocks or something. There's a way out over there. All our happiness is going up. Is there a gate that I can put in there? Or do I put a gate in there at all? This is what I didn't do the first time. I've got to do massive construction. And less observation. Time for her to sleep and time for me to sleep. What the fuck? What the fuck? I think I... Oh, no, I didn't. Jesus, I thought those little fucking animals ate my rations. Jesus, look at them all. That one just fucking died? Maybe I need to go out there and kill him. I need to get that stuff moved. I wonder if that corner is going to be utilized over there. Huh, yeah, it is. But this one I can't reach. I'm gonna put her to sleep and call it a night. That's what I'm gonna do. Wait the fuck, no, I need to. Big time. Something's eating something again. Somewhere. At any rate, that's a save, and I have got to call it quits. I need to go to sleep. I think this she's got better chances, but you know what? I don't know. Who knows? But I gotta go to sleep.